As a matter of fact, I nearly wore myself out as a girl in the war. My hospital. You've heard about my hospital. Of course, I had nurses and matrons and that sort of thing. But I actually ran it.
Your vitality is formidable, dear lady.
You're so alive, Adeline, they say to me. But really, Monsieur Poirot, what would one be if one wasn't alive?
Dead, madame.
I must find my husband.
Thank you.